It is a fraud to borrow what we are unable to pay.